Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good night once again to everyone out there. Alright, so second trailer review reaction for the day, Little Women, directed by and starring Lea Thompson. You know, the trailer for this just dropped, and seeing as, you know, Lea Thompson is on the thumbnail, you know, I would have looked at it anyways, but I actually heard about this the other day. Christian Harloff from Schmozno and on Collider on his new show One on One interviewed Lea Thompson, and I was, you know, I listened to it the other day, and because I love Lea Thompson from, you know, Back of the Future to even Howard the Duck, you know, and she mentioned her directorial debut is a movie that she made with her daughters, who are also starring in this, so that piqued my interest, and trailer drop, so let's go ahead and check out Little Women. Oops. Sorry, I forgot to do this.
Welcome to your castles in the air. Fill them wisely, love Marmy.
I, Amy March.
I, Margaret March.
I, Elizabeth March.
I, Joe March.
Will be a very successful writer and do all the things.
A rich and famous painter.
You don't know what it's like to have everyone else make fun of your nose.
Will have a family of my own.
I want to make friends and go to parties and talk to guys our own age.
I think this is my castle. Just being here with all of you.
So you're the infamous Lauren's grandson, Lori.
I wish to propose a new member to the club.
Every club needs a secret mailbox.
Welcome to the Pickwick Club.
Joe, you're a good writer, but you are far more interesting than what you write.
That's definitely a pass for me.
Pass for me as well.
Me too, sweetie.
I just don't think I can compete
for the best writer I know.
I think it's about growth and accepting change.
Why do you even want to get married?
Because I love him.
Growing up, you have to deal with that.
We go through all these stages of learning and shifting and changing.
Why do you have to be so difficult? No!
And then we become something far from perfect, but perfectly unique.
The longer it takes for you to forgive her, the longer your pain will last.
We each have our own path to our castles.
What's it, Sam?
What's most important is the workings of your mind, your humor, your kindness, your courage.
I'd rather lose every word I ever wrote than lose you.
Oh, how I've missed my Little Women.
You're my person. I guess Brooke, Marmy has dad, and I have you.
Help each other reach our castles, no matter where they may be.
I think that Clarissa should still fall in love with the prince.
It's not a love story.
Isn't everything?
If only everything was a love story that ended, well, at least a love story that ended happily. But, unfortunately, that is not how life works. that looked very, you know, what's the word I want to look for? Cute doesn't seem to fit it well. Endearing doesn't seem to capture what I want to say. Also, it looks like something that, well, yeah, again, put a smile on your face. It looks like it will be very enjoyable. Now, of course, because I didn't know what the movie was called, when I saw Little Women, I'm like, Little Women, huh? So I guess, is it a new kind of take, spin on the classic book Little Women, which I'm not sure if I've actually ever read Little Women. I mean, again, you know, it's one of those mini books that have been around forever, you know, on reading lists and whatever, but I don't think I've ever actually read Little Women. It looks very heartfelt, I'll put it that way, heartfelt. And heartwarming. I mean, of course, you see these four girls that, you know, each of them have their own desires, and I guess it'll just be, again, kind of a more coming-age type movie where, you know, we'll see each of those things. One wants to get married, one wants this, one, of course, wants to be a writer, and she's rejected. You know, the father, who I guess from the salute, and the video chats, the soldier comes home, you know, which is always an emotional thing to see. And it just looks really good. Not sure if it would necessarily be something I'd run out to see and, you know, like, take my money, but definitely something I would want to check out on, you know, like, streaming demand or whatnot. But then again, that is my rambling reaction review thoughts on Little Women. Let me know what you thought about it. Video, any suggestions, ideas, feel free to leave them in the comments below. Comments are always cool. Leave me comments. And also, feel free to share, subscribe, hopefully that like rather than dislike. And thanks for watching.